sent out a SOS call. It was quarter past four in the morning when the storm broke off our second acre line. 4 months at sea, 4 months of calm seas to be pounded in the shallows off the tip of Montauk Point. The column rose, they travel fast and alone. 100-foot faces of God's great ocean gone wrong. They call love is a risk to always get hit out of nowhere by some wave and then up on your own. A hole in the hole, you found the crew's attempt to bail us out. We flooded the engine and radio and half buried bound. Tongue is a rudder, it steers the whole ship, sends your words past your lips, or keeps them safe behind your teeth. But the wrong words will strand you, come off course while you sleep, sweep your boat out to sea, or dash to bits on the reef. The vessel groans, the ocean pressures its frame. On the port I see the lighthouse through the sleet and the rain. And I wish for one more day to give my love and repay debts. But the morning finds our bodies washed up 30 miles west. They say that the captain sinks fast with the ship through still and storm. They say the Dakota, the water's cold, won't have to fight for long. This is the end, this story's old, but it grows on and on until we disappear. Call me and let me taste the salt you breathe while you are underneath. I am the one who haunts your dreams of mountains soft below the sea. I spoke the word but never gave a thought to what they all could mean. I know that this is what you want. Funeral keeps both of us apart. You know that you are not alone. Need you like water in my lungs. This story's old, but it goes on and on until we disappear. Call me and let me taste the salt you breathe while you were underneath. I am the one who haunts your dreams of mountains soft below the sea. I spoke the words but never gave a thought to what they all could mean. I know that this is what you want. Funeral keeps both of us apart. You know that you are not alone. Need you like water in my lungs.